The flames of freedom. What happened there? 'Tis what the scribes ordained. Oh, there goes Hedwin. Now you understand. Or do you? This was but a glimpse of that which lies ahead. I would tell you to turn back. Cast down your hope. But all those such as you, you never listen.
During the rites, only one exile on each side is permitted to move at any given time. Three must act as one. Now, the transistor had like the same turn-based battle mechanism. As interesting as this one, but this is more interesting. The others are still picking themselves up as you awake. Well, that was something.
No, mine not us.
That was our way out. So now we just follow the stars. What?
What a thought there.
Supposedly. Reader, come let us regard the night. Jodhira meets you outside, where a clear night sky.
Solishamta.
Now show us, before the howlers catch our scent, where shall the rites commence? An ancient ritual competition through which the worthiest exiles regain their freedom. You gaze at the stars, seek your destination, okay? What? So this is the galaxy behind the solar system? Caprius, the golden star. Star of the moons, bag hunters, those born under it, and ambitious though also discontented. Where should they go? Follow the south star. The south star burns bright over a massive ridge of stone much further than the naked eye can see. Drag the dragon.
Arazetama.
200 leagues due east, the ridge of Gaul. According to the stars, the next ride shall soon commence here.
Concilia.
Great, and we're supposed to be there when exactly? Very soon, according to the stars, you should be able to arrive in time if you make haste.
Indaratarios.
Then we have best get started. Well, this ought to be good for a few laughs at least. What do you say, John? She's the most imposing of the three mass wanderers who found you. Jodhira turns to you, Stagno.
Tamarillo, Stagno.
Reader, do not deceive this. Pray we make good use of your meantime.
Bravo, Stagno.
What you meant is glad to have you aboard, John.
Kereamios.
We found to know you, my friend. See you sometime. Freedom, the rights are the key. It's a lot to take care of. Fellow exiles of HR.